Good morning, LKG kids. How are you all? Hope you all are fine at your home. So kids, today we will once again do in maths, put the correct sign, more equal and lesser. Okay, so mention your date 21-10-2020 classwork and put the correct sign, more equal and lesser. Okay, now first one is, I am going to tell you, rest is you have to do by yourself. I will explain you only. Okay, in first, here are two numbers, 2 and 12. So find out which number is bigger. कौन सा नंबर यहाँ पे बड़ा है? Yes, 12. So you have to open the mouth of sign towards 12. Okay? So put the sign. Next, 1, 11 and 3. Tell me kids, which number is bigger? Yes, 11 is bigger here. So you have to open the mouth of sign towards 11. Next, here are equal numbers. So you have to put the sign of equal. Now, 44 and 54. Which number is bigger? Yes, 54. So you have to open the mouth of sign towards 54. Now 7 and 6. It is very easy. Do by yourself. And 6 and 0. You can see I have already done here. So 6 and 0 mein, which is bigger number? You know very well. 6 is bigger number. Okay, I have done it already. So you have to do these 4. By yourself. Okay, so kids, do it well and do practice of it. Now it's time for your Hindi subject. In Hindi, open your page number 61 and mention your date 21-10-2020. Okay, तो बच्चों आज हम फिर से तौ से तरबूज लिखेंगे. It is already done for you. You have to trace these two lines and from dot you have to write by yourself. Okay, तो सबसे पहले हम तौ को ट्रेस करेंगे इस तरह से. ठीक है. ओके एंड जहां से डॉट दिए हुए हैं यहां से आप खुद से लिखेंगे इन दिस वे. स्टार्ट विद द डॉट एंड अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड अ स्लीपिंग लाइन ऑन टॉप. ओके सो दिस वे यू हैव टू कंप्लीट योर पेज नंबर 61 एंड डू इट वेल. डू इट इन नीट एंड क्लीन हैंड राइटिंग. थैंक यू. बाय बाय. नाउ किड्स इट्स टाइम फॉर योर इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट. इन इंग्लिश टूडे वी विल डू द टॉपिक Draw the picture of given letter once again. Okay, so mention your date 21-10-2020 classwork and the heading draw the picture of given letters. Okay, first letter is E. So what we will draw here? E for egg. Okay, so let's start drawing egg. For making E for egg, we will make two oval shape because egg in oval shape. Okay, eggs are in oval shape. This way we will make egg. And to decorate this, we will make this type of nest. Okay? This way, you have to make E for egg. Next, F for fish. So, make fish in this way. A curve. Then, a mouth of fish. Again, a curve. And cross these curves in this way. And make a standing line. And make the eyes of fish. And decorate it with this. Okay. Next, K for kite. For making kite, make a slanting line. Again a slanting line. Then slanting line and slanting line. And a tail like this. This is kite. Okay. Next, H for hat. Make hat like this. And a flower. Okay. So kids, this way you have to do your work in your English notebook. Do it well and do practice of this topic. Thank you. Bye-bye.